Welcome to Cheryl's Home Cooking. Today what I'm going to show you is one of my favorite recipes, so let's get started.
They're extremely dangerous and should never be attempted by anyone, anywhere, anytime. Now earlier today we recruited park guests who, just like you, will soon face their fears. They can be in dangerous and nasty stunts live. You guys want to be your contestants? Of course, we make some noise for them. Here they come. First up, we've got Peter and Rosalinda. Now the two of you have been chosen for one reason, to prove that fear is not a factor for you as you compete with the title of Fear Factor Live Champion. But we say you must compete two extreme stunts that will not only test you physically, but mentally as well. If you're too afraid to attempt a stunt, you're eliminated. If you try a stunt, but fail to complete it, you're gone. But if you succeed, you move on to the next round. Get that much close to claiming winners for acting rights here, Fear Factor Live. You guys ready to get this party started? They're ready up here. Head on to the sets of Rudy and Sun for the first stunt. While they're getting prep, let's take a look at some interviews we shot earlier today and hear what they had to say.
Peter from Miami, and I'm gonna win because I really like to win.
Rosalinda from Charlotte, because I'm a woman.
That's how I
kind of
sounded like when we showed up at the woman show. I wonder how that's feeling right now. Just to remind everyone what they are in for, let's take a look at some of these highlights from the hit NBC series, Fear Factor.
Hold on to that. Where's one?
Good boy. Notice that guy kind of slipped down the side of Mario's face there and grabbed on to the tech and got us. Really not the
setting on his head there.
I don't think they like their character right now. I don't know what it is.
There's four.
Almost there, but you did a great job. One more.
And five. He has done it! Great job, Mario. Has stood still. You've got to remove each scorpion one at a time. And sometimes they do like to latch on.
Very true. He seemed to be very active there, crawl around. And those two that have settled right down there next to the cheek, I've been very careful that they don't kind of grab onto his earlobe or anything on the way out, brush up against his cheek there.
We got him,
guys. He is nice! Very nice, you know, Mario. You have proven that fear is not a factor for you.
Let's give another round of applause for Mario and his daughter, Isabella. Hey.
Very nice.
Very good job there, Greta.
Thank you.
Well, thanks so much for tuning in to another episode of Cheryl's Home Cooking. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next video. Bye-bye.